Hey guys, what is up? SeaCrafted here, and welcome back to another episode of the Dime Society SMP. And it has been 10 days since I've uploaded, since I've started recording this episode. And that's because life just gets in the way a lot of the time. I've been busy work and stuff. And so, you know, it just happens, I can't control it. So I thought, I need to do something fun. Since the last episode, we made interview room, and I was going to be uploading an interview episode before this episode, but it's taking a while to prepare stuff, and I've actually got the questions ready, I've got the person ready, but we're just going to find a time to make it, which is all we're waiting for, so that will be very soon. And so we can actually break this sign saying make an interview room, and I think we'll basically make a super smelter, because that'd be quite useful. And today we're going to do a new sign, which is do a fun episode, because that's what we need to do. We need to go back into the motivation, back into the victim role, and we need to do something fun. And I thought, let's have a look around the base and see what we can think of. And I've already thought of one idea, and I'm not exactly sure where I'm going to put it. But if I just try to get a bit of flying going on. Come on, there we go. Now, at first I thought we could make it around here in the desert, but I thought, there's a big empty space here. Or we should do something with it. Now I could make something really big there, or I could make something smaller, or I could make something on top of this hill. I want to be able to see it. So I'm just questioning myself a lot. This my idea is I want to make a giant statue of my skin, so people know this is my area, this is my land, it's my statue, all this stuff is mine, and I just think it'll be really fun and cool to do it. So the first thing I need to decide is where I'm going to make it. Now at first I thought maybe on that island, but when you come out of my base at the ship, you're not going to be able to see over here. Then I thought, maybe over here. And then I thought maybe here, but it's kind of tight here. So I'm thinking, what if we just build it right here? I just heard an explosion. Did I? Is that my imagination? Did I just hear an explosion? Whatever. I'm thinking around here to make the statue that way. I put all the other land there if I want to do something. And if I need to remove the statue, it's going to be made of wool so we can just burn it. Let's get rid of this guy. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to make this area a little bit nicer. Get rid of all these stupid trees. Make the area a bit nicer. Maybe make like an andesite plate to make the statue on. And then I'll get the materials. And then we'll make it. And I'll make it using the... probably the replay mod or something. That way you can see it from like a higher distance. What I'm doing, so it's not in first person. Since that wouldn't be very interesting. So my plan is to do that, and I'll see you when I've got something ready to show you. Thank you. Okay guys, we are back and this is the last part of the episode. As you can see, we have our statue finished. He's really, really cool. He looks just like me. Wait, let me just stand in front of him. You slowly go down here. Actually, I don't think we'll go over here, right? I'll take this stuff off. And look, it's a big us. In fact, this will be great for the thumbnail. If I can get him on that side, maybe. And then, come on, you can see, you know what? That'll do. I'll take a screenshot. Awesome. So, that is the episode. Oh, my Minecraft's gone off there. That's the episode. Obviously, as I said before, we want to do some fun. And this was really fun. It's been ages since I've made a statue. And you know what? We might make some more. I think that we could start a whole new thing making statues of the Dime Society. And now an Enderman following me. Yes, into the water. Ha! Okay, you can't get me now. I don't know why he's angry with me, I didn't even do anything to him. And... oh, this guy's strong. That's not sharpness. That's sharpness 4 and took 4 hits. Jeez. Okay, so yep, the statue is done. So, you know what? We can take off that sign. I said do something fun. And... oh, my light... oh! I was trying to fly there, my light just not working. Come on. There we go. And back along here. Perfect. I think next episode we'll try and find something to do with this room. I'm thinking AFK fish farm or possibly a chicken spotter, because I was going to have it here, but I think it's just too tight, so I thought I'll make another room and we'll put something here. So, do a fun episode, break you, and then we'll find something else to do. We'll replace it with something else. I think next episode we will do... I'm not sure yet. Possibly make a potion brewing area. I'm thinking where my portal is, do there. Have like a nether area and put some potion stuff there. But we'll see what happens. That might not even be what we do. But thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.